these places by the port. Meet you there when you're ready.
Where are you going?
I want to find out anything I can on Taurus. We need to know who we're dealing with here.
That's annoying. Wait, is this the right way? Yeah, it is. No, it's not. What's that? Stop looking at the TV there. That's funny. Yeah, baby. Wait, this is the reason I'm here. Hold on. This is gonna be easy. I promise it's not me being. I promise. What the actual hell? Oh, and I've got cold. Fuck. I could be the stupidest man alive. You check on me coffee. We're doing it, landlubber style. Double fuck! That's so bad. Turn it up for the sunshine. Zoom in. Too easy. Right, let's not miss this corner this time. Oh, what a drift. Here we go, last corner. Aye. Gosh, there's a chill in there. Oh my god, I am frozen. bashing that just for like 23 grand every time. That's crazy. A smaller version of that, I can't really be fucked with that right now, doing that right now. That looks fun. We'll do that. Oh ho ho ho. World, baby. Keep going, keep going. Keep going. Ugh. Let's do this. Obviously bashed him. Come on, let me through. I wonder if the tunes are on this. They are. That's better than Tony Hawk. I feel like I've been here before. Keep her going. Oh, baby. Let's take it. Yes. Oh, Jesus. Oh, double Jesus. Oh my goodness, I thought that was me dead. Excuse me. Well, that's alarming. Ayo. Head on. That's tough. No, I'm not getting that. Shit. Oh, thanks for the break. Come on, hurry up. Yo. Give me the money. They did. Yo. Oh crap. A light leaning off-road dude to do this. Oh no, I made it. Explosions. Just got my car repaired as well. Oh fuck, I was meant to go faster this bit. I cannot. Oh baby. Oh shit. Shit. My car is actually in bits. Yes. Yeah. This girl annoys me quite a lot. I followed the law and the law won.
Glad I let that little boy slide. It was Jordan, and she's pissed.
What do we do?
Skip, 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 skip.
Pretty sure it stays there.
Hell yeah.
Hey, coming up on the right.
What are we waiting for? It's coming. So, we're ready to handle a cop?
What could go wrong?
A lot. A lot could go wrong.
That tech say anything about where we're tailing this cop?
Oh my god, she just crashed.
Guess we're gonna find out. Hopefully not die trying. Hey, it's going into the container yard. I don't know about you, but this doesn't look like the type of place to hand out parking tickets.
I hate these missions, man. Why would they put this in a racing game? That doesn't make sense.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Stop here.
What are they doing?
Looks like our boy just wants the keys tossed in. You go forward, they're gonna see us. Try backing up all the way we can.
Anything about Torres?
Not much. Only she's part of Mercer's unit. They've been doing this shit for a while now. Just lately it's gotten out of control.
Maybe she's telling the truth.
We'll see. Keep some distance. I wonder how you get started with that stuff.
Money? Status?
Sounds familiar. Stop it. Park up ahead. Easy. Not tight. Something about him and Bobby.
Thought those guys were tight.
You didn't live with them. Looks like he's stopping at the lockup. Pull over and wait.
Is this your car? Is this your car? Please don't start me at the start of this mission.
You go forward, they're gonna see us. Try backing up, go the way you came.
I just go straight there.
Managed to find out anything about Torres?
Not much. Only she's part of Mercy's unit. They've been doing this shit for a while now. Just lately, it's gotten out of control.
Truth.
We'll see.
Yeah, it's too familiar.
Keep it together. He's stopping. Park up ahead. We need to be quiet. Don't spot us.
I'm just gonna rev my engine. Fuck me! Very familiar.
Right.
And don't fucking fail me this time. Mission failed? Maybe you should just stop driving illegal races and then people will respect you.
Not too close.
For fuck's sake, why did you brake? Gosh, it's a bit bumpy down here.
Must be worth a fortune.
braced against some of these.
Did someone say Gwent?
Evan, I desperately, desperately want to play Gwent.
That's not... Did somebody say podcast?
Yes, did somebody! Somebody once told me the world's all about Gwent. It ain't, I ain't the sharpest Gwent player. On the shelf.
Did somebody say my name's Evan Reed? Good morning.
No, but now they're saying it. I hear them. But you I need you to listen out for the doorbell. That's the only reason you're here. How is it in Estonia? I actually do have stuff to do, but I thought a nice get the Evan podcast out of the way and then do my
How late did you go last night?
I think I must have gotten bored at... Well, no one was watching me, so I must have just kind of... I was just playing this, so... I was probably just fucking about until, like, 1 o'clock. And then I sat and I watched, like, one video on the... on YouTube, in the couch, and then started to kind of doze off, and then went to bed. It was quite disappointing, actually. All things considered. But actually, I was quite tired, so maybe it's all for the best.
What a tragedy. Probably for the best, though. Oh no, Harper, you're still in a weird mood. Ha ha ha.
Was I in a weird mood last night? I think that was the worst part. Like, there was nobody getting weird with me. Oh, missed that one. Come on. Oh shit, missed that one.
If I wasn't half Estonian, then I'd have gotten hella weird with you.
Yeah, man. That's okay, I understand. But yeah, I'm still home alone. Still have things to do. You know, you still some of your dishes left from Friday. For example. Wonder if I can buy shit. I think I need to buy an off-road drifting car. Fuck. I drown my belief to have your babies. Don't wait. Don't leave. You're mine. Oh, 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 it's magic. A 9-pound tank. Hold on. Hold my tank.
Is that hold my beer?
Yeah, sorry. Yeah, I was buying a tank for my my nitrous, and I was like, hold my tank. was the joke?
Own gets the new Shazam.
Or hold my tank. Ha! Oh my god, I just caught a fly. And then I had to kill it. Couldn't live on my hand forever. All things are fleeting, Evan, remember this. Even Estonian podcasts. Yeah, so I'm gonna try and fucking take this I guess I'm going to try and take this fucking I'm going to have to take this what's it called? Fucking dick this oven away by myself.
What? I only heard threats.
I need to take the oven away. Fuck's sake.
Oh, you're oldie.
Yeah.
Old faithful. Hold my oven.
Hold my oven. Oh, baby. I don't really have a fucking clue what I'm doing. Confession time. I think I need to buy a new car if I want to do some off-road shit. Might do some nighttime stuff until we get there. Let's do a thing, thing, do a thing, thing. I wish I could order this by order of like good guy races. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Do you know I'm son? Evan, do you know I'm son? Evan, what kind of work are you doing today? What kind of important work are you doing today?
Goodbye, 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 Wank.
I'm a good guy, Wank. I'll reiterate. Oh, I'm here to take names. Okay, wait.
All right, everybody, hold my tank now.
Exactly, you got it. And this is the end. Oh. I really don't like the music in this game. Now, I guess
I'm continuing on with my project with the company Depop.
Cowboy Depop. Now,
if I get it right, we get contract.
Oh no, I don't need to contract it. Right. When's a good time for me to stop for you? Because I do have stuff to do. Oh, it's Viggo Mortensen.
I'm horny till 2, haha.
Right, 2 might be too late for me, because as I said, I need to tight date, I need to take my dog to the skip, and I need to do a shop. But I also need to stay in for delivery. So I guess I'll be sitting here till the delivery comes. Anyway, yeah, so this music, man, atrocious, I think. You might like it, because it's weird. in a like way to the Harlem Shake times a million. Yeah, I didn't need to go like that long loop. That's weird. Anyway. Popo.
Just put a 30-minute timer, blast through your house, clean. Job done.
Do you want a
race to the skip?
Well, that's the thing. I wish I'd just done all that while you weren't available. I thought you wanted a podcast right then, so I did an hour of this without you. And now I've kind of wasted that time, if you know what I mean. Which is a bit of a shame.
Finished in 1 hour.
Ah, but I can't eat. Oh, I suppose I've got to wait in anyway. Do you want to listen? Do you want it to be a cleaning stream? I might take a break from this anyway, and then you can just listen to me type it. But honestly, if I miss the doorbell, I'll be raging. I'll be Raj Mahal. Oh, wrecked! This is how we do it. This is how we do it. Oh, rather than this game. I was thinking that just because the music's better. I know, I kind of want to. I've got a weird thing for this game at the moment. I don't know why. Aww. Target 150 miles per hour. 89. Are these guys chasing me? Well, what we'll do is.
You have a weird thing. I almost don't know what to call it. A desire to go fast. No, a yearning to not be slow. No, even that's wrong. I really got it. A need for speed.
I have the need for speed. Oh, I went at 209 miles per hour there. That was very, very speed. Oh, I can't do the race if they're chasing me. Fuck off, man. Knock, knock. It's cock o'clock. Excuse me? Yeah, yeah. They outran us all. Check everywhere. Okay, that did give me a lot of damage. Alright, well, I need to do a mission. These gunts are in the way. These warplane? They are gunts. Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh, there goes gravity. Get your brooms out. Get our partners. thinner than mine. The night has ended. Oh, bank me. Oh, bank my money. This must be really easy to work to.
This is unlistenable.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm gonna calm down. I'm so sorry.
Ha 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 ha. And I love it.
Yeah, that's what you like, music, drama. You know, improv, if you can't listen to it, then you know it's good. Boom, ba dum, ba do dum, boom, dum, do 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 do. Oh, I'll just bash that out, yeah, that's it. Right, I'll do two more races, then we'll do a bit of stream tidying to the menu music of Mass Effect. And do you think me playing Mass Effect will like chill me out a little bit and stop being an absolute weapon? Plus, Emma says she's got personal development day today, and after time today, so I don't know if that means she's just going to come home after a tutorial. Oh, I'm a bit worried that she'll come and find me sitting here playing races, playing at the races. This tune's good for racing too, actually. Fuck off, you bastard. I've crashed into every fucking thing possible.
Personal development equals Last of Us.
Yes, that's so true. But then... But if it's past your 2 o'clock time frame, then she go fuck. I mean, sorry. Well, I mean, I said that in response to the game, not that was actually a conclusion to that sentence. But if you're not here, she's going fuck.
Tim Allen Woods.
Boom, boom, doom, 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 doom. I've lost the ability to do the Tim Allen noise. It's hilarious. Shit, this cunt's gonna beat me. Oh my god! Big air. Fucking dick. Right, I did him in for vengeance. Dum Right, we'll do this race. What time is it, actually? Yeah, okay, I've only got a couple of even hours left. Yeah, you could listen to me developing my forearms like I promised.
Oh no, haha.
Because I'm this is my development time as well. Oh, uh-oh. Ah, taking off, man! Fucking hell! Is this a flying simulator? Oh! Fuck, I was not ready for that third one. That was really cool, actually. Ow! Move it! Oh, the 5-0 are like horny for everyone else. I think I've pretty much outran them. Outrun them? Outrunned them? Outrun them? Look how many popo over there. That's hilarious. But they'll not be catching me. So much damage there, it's hilarious. I got a popo chasing me. Yes, I love hearing that. We got a hot shot riding around in a Ford Focus. It's like, just makes me feel like I'm a hot shot. Rough, rugged, and ready to roll.
They say that on your way to work.
Yeah, we got a hot shot coming down the A77 and a Ford Focus.
We got a hot shot driving to air.
Oh my god, I just crashed into the ambulance. Absolutely killed that man. Oh crap. Oh crap.
Time of death, haha.
Literally. I need to lose this guy, man. Oh, that was bad. That was really bad. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Yes, escaped. Yes. Get fucked. Right, where am I going? Can I fast travel? No, but I'm going here. To Edgewood Farm, remembers. I know how, because I'm brilliant. Because I'm a hotshot. Oh, fuck. He says crashing into everything. Everything! Honey, I'm home. Just crashing into the front of the house. That's tasty. Everything about you so tasty. Oh. You know, just when I think I fixed the last dent on the Camaro, I find another. No new cars. Shame, Max. I want a supercharger. Whoa. Oh shit, unlocked from high heat races. Is my color good enough? It should be darker. The blues are cool. That silver's actually quite nice. I never like silver cars, but that's special. So, whoa.
There's your doorbell.
No, you dick, that was my washing machine, yeah.
Your dishwasher doorbell.
Fucking fuck. You fucking fuck. Evan. I forgot to wash a particular thing. Okay, so, I am going to stop for now. Resume with Mass Effect in 10 minutes or so. We're gonna have a tidying up stream and then some Mass Effect. See you in a bit.